Hello everybody and be welcome to another video to my channel Annabella as I am. For those who doesn't know me, my name is Annabella and I got a bachelor's degree in nutrition at the Semmelweis University in Budapest, Hungary. And in this video I will be talking about complexes, depression and anxiety. Okay? I will be giving you my point of view as a professional in the health area and also as a person, as I also needed to deal with these things. If you are the kind of person thinking, what can I do? What should I eat when I am feeling really anxious, or you just feel depressed because you cannot lose weight and you always give up? So please don't lose my tips. But before that, if you are not yet subscribed to my YouTube channel, I encourage you to subscribe because I will be a lot of videos related to nutrition, also to wellness and recipes, international recipes, light recipes. Okay, also don't forget to give this video a big thumbs up to help my channel grow and share this video on your social media so we can help other people. So if you also have any comment related to this video or any kind of comment, just leave it here and I will answer you as soon as possible. Let's just enjoy together another video. So let's start first talking about complexes. I had a question from a teenager who is 14 years old. She is 1 meter 72 centimeters and she weighs 54 kilograms, and she just told me that she is feeling very insecure about her body, about her weight. She's feeling like she's fat, and she was asking me about if she could eat fruits because she read or somebody told her that eating fruits, it's not good for her health, that she may get fat because she eats a lot of fruit. So unfortunately, this is a very common issue for teenagers because they get influenced very easily by what they see on TV. A lot of models who, unfortunately, most of them are anorexic. They just make a lot of strict diets, okay, just to get a very low weight because they need to have this low weight in order to be contracted for fashion events or shows, okay? So if you're dealing with this situation, let me tell you that you don't need to be extremely thin in order to have success or in order to be beautiful, okay? You just need to achieve being in the normal BMI or body mass index, okay? And in your case, okay, in the case of this teenager, you are in your normal body mass index for your age, for your weight, and height, okay? You're even a little bit below it, so please don't worry that much about your weight. You can choose to eat in a healthy manner. You can include all kind of foods, okay? If you go to a party, you just can eat the food that's served over there. You can just eat as many fruits as you would like to, always eating normal portions of food, exercising, okay? And that way you will just keep up on a healthy weight and on a healthy lifestyle. And if somebody told you that you are fat, just please disconsider that person, okay? Because unfortunately nowadays, as I told you before, we are having a lot of bad examples as models, okay? So please don't follow those examples. Learn to love your body, learn to love yourself, and always remember that you are very important. Even if nobody told you that before, you are a very important person in God's eyes. All of us are. So we need to just love ourselves and make smart choices to always try to keep ourselves healthy, okay? Now, if you are having complexes because you are overweight or because you are too thin, you just need to watch the videos on those topics and follow those tips and you will achieve your goal, okay? Don't overstress yourself, just make smart choices. Just always keep in your mind that the first goal needs to be your health, okay? And not having a perfect body, okay? Just always trying to keep a healthy balance. So now let's talk about depression related to eating disorders, okay, related to nutrition. Okay, so if you are suffering from depression because you are overweight, because you are too thin, okay, and you are just thinking, oh, I already tried everything and I cannot achieve my goal. Let me tell you something, you never tried out everything, okay? What you need focus on is knowing the reason why, for example, you are overeating or why you are having depression. Maybe it's because of a loss. It may be a loss of a job, a loss of a relationship. Maybe somebody you trust in just hurt you. So you need to look for the reason you are having depression. And I will tell you, I was depressed. I had panic attacks, okay? And I tried different kind of therapies and none of them helped me. I'm not telling you to not look for professional assistance. You should look for it. You should go to a psychiatrist or psychologist if they may help you. But in my case, nothing helped me. I just had fear of my future. I just felt myself very hopeless because I didn't know what would I do in order to be successful in my career, in my personal life. And what helped me is just trusting my life to God, just learning the scriptures and doing my best to practice what it is written in the Bible. Oh, but I don't believe in God. It's okay. I'm not telling you that you must believe in God, because all of us are given the choice to believe in what we would like to. But I am telling you what helped me, and I am sure that it's helping many other people as well, because I met a lot of people that also overcome depression by just trusting their lives to God. If you just look to the scriptures, there are some versicles on depression that may just help you. For example, the Lord himself goes before you and will be with you. He will never leave you nor forsake you. Don't be afraid. Don't be discouraged. Okay? The righteous cry out and the Lord hears them. He delivers them from all their troubles. And that's true. Now I am feeling, not just feeling, I know that I am happy. I have my family. I could achieve my goals. I'm not afraid of my future anymore because I trusted my life to God. And I know that anything that may happen to me, it will be under God's control. He controls my life. So that is a really big relief for me and for those who have done this. Okay, so that's my personal advice. And now let's talk about anxiety. Okay, so you are overeating because you are feeling anxious. That's very common. I just hear that a lot. So what can I tell you to do? So first of all, after you just finish eating a meal, just for example, as I told you in that video, how to lose weight, just drink a big cup of water and put a limit to yourself. For example, after this meal and after drinking this cup of water, I will just not eat anything for 3-4 hours. And you just start doing anything else. Maybe cleaning your house now in this quarantine period. It may be just playing with your kids. It may be exercising. Even if you cannot go to the gym, you can just do a lot of exercises. There are a lot of routines there in YouTube. You just can, for example, take care of your plants. Okay, you just need to focus on any other activity and not eating. And after these 3 or 4 hours, when you need to eat again and you feel like overeating, what can I tell you? Just do smart choices. So for example, if that day you are feeling very anxious and usually you just eat 2 or 3 fruits a day, okay, no, it doesn't matter. You can just, for example, eat 5-6 fruits. It's better if you just eat more fruits than if you eat, for example, a lot of ice cream, a lot of chocolate. Okay, for example, other thing that I like to eat when I am feeling anxious, I just already did this recipe in my YouTube channel. I just eat, for example, oatmeal and with a little bit of chocolate topping. That's really better than just eating pure chocolate again, or ice cream, or any other just fast food. Okay, so this is my advice for you that suffers from anxiety. What else? You again need to know why you are feeling so anxious. So it may be because you don't know how you will pay your bill, or just because you are thinking that you are not losing weight as fast as you would like to, or there may be a lot of other reasons. So you need to know what's the reason that's causing you anxiety, and what you need to do is just make a plan concerning what is causing you anxiety. So if the problem is because you don't know how to pay your bills, just plan, for example, what kind of job you may do from home, okay? Or for example, if it's that because you cannot lose weight as fast as you would like to, then you just need to do a plan. Again, write down how many calories you are eating a day and spot out what's the reason that avoids you from losing weight, okay? So these were my tips. I really hope that they helped you a lot. Again, if you have any questions related to this video or related to any other topic, just leave it here in the comment and I will answer you as soon as I can. I wish you, may God bless you a lot, and see you in my next videos. Bye bye.